Where were you in 2008? Really think about it. That's the last time Arizona was swept at home in conference play, and it's not going to happen. Don and Daron, an 11-point Cats win. Doesn't mean there wasn't some pushback from the likes of Tres Tinkle and Ethan Thompson, but in the end, for Oregon State, it was a question of heart and rebounding, and the rebounding was just dominated by Arizona. But let's talk about both Tinkle and Thompson, what they were able to do.
Well, they were effective, but the numbers tell you that if Stevie Thompson doesn't get going, Oregon State struggles, and I feel like that's what kind of happened for Oregon State here tonight, because Tinkle was really good. Ethan Thompson really good, setting the tone, leading the offense. But when you don't have that third guy, and Stevie 2 of 6, 1 of 5 from behind the three-point line, the Arizona defense could load up on Ethan and Trace a little bit more. Arizona very good tonight, 13 of 27 from the three-point line. Ryan Luther, a big part of that in the second half. But I don't think I've seen in a college game 21 offensive rebounds from a team, and that's what Arizona got tonight. Brandon Williams had 20 points on an efficient 5 of 10 from the floor. Great sign for Sean Miller. I think Brandon Williams is going to start doing more. Not that he hasn't been good to this point, but I think he has the ability to have nights like this more often.
Williams is your 71 assists, 33 turnovers for a freshman taking care of the basketball like that. He's Don, I'm Daron, and you're hanging out with us. We appreciate it. Cats win.